Hey YouTube, my name is Dan and this is a short free extract of my longer course called Animated Infographics and Data Visualization. That course, along with the free exercise files for this particular video and a free downloadable cheat sheet, can be found at bringyourownlaptop.com. Hey there, in this video we're going to apply a vignette. A vignette looks like this. Around the outside, turn it off. Boring. Vignette, awesome. Let's go and do that now. Okay, this is not really an animation trick, just looks cool when you're dealing with motion graphics and infographics. It's a vignette. It's easy to apply. The first thing we need to do is create what's called an adjustment layer. The adjustment layer is an invisible layer that we can apply effects to, okay? And we're gonna apply a vignette to this one. So to find it, we're going to go to our effects and presets, and in here we're going to type in something called Lumetri. If you start spelling it, you'll get there. Lumetri color is the thing we want. And click, hold, and drag it. It's probably best to drag it to the actual layer itself so you know you've got it on the right spot. And one of the options in here under vignette is the amount. And we're going to drag it to the left, and you'll notice in the background there, I'm at minus 1.7, and we've got a kind of a vignette. Okay, whether you like this or not, I love it. I love it, makes it, gives it that kind of film quality look. Okay, and so to turn it on and off, you see where it says FX, turn it on and off. Okay, you can have a white one if you drag it to the right hand side. It's going a little slow, come on. I'm not sure when, there's like the heavenly glow. Never use that one. Minus 1.7. That looks good to me. That is how you apply a vignette. If you're sitting there thinking, why did he make it darker on the outside? You're probably not a vignette person. I'm a vignette person. Watch any of my videos everywhere. I overcook it and overdo it. One day I'll get it out of my system. Before we go, let's rename this adjustment layer. Okay, and we're gonna call this one Vignette. I can never spell vignette. No, is that close? I don't know, that's close enough. Now the only problem with the vignette, it needs to be at the top the whole time, but as you keep adding things, you'll potentially add stuff above it. And what happens is, say that I get this underneath the icon, you'll see the icon is not affected by the vignette. This adjustment layer affects everything underneath it, but not anything above it. So just be careful of that. All right, let's get our next tip. Hey there, what'd you think? If you like the video, hit the like button, that'd be great. Also consider subscribing to my channel. Now this is a free part of a longer course. You can check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site is a free downloadable, printable PDF cheat sheet. Okay, to help you with your infographics and data visualization. Also on that site is a bunch of other courses as well. So go check it out, bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye now.